Question 1. What is FTTH? Answer. Fiber to the home. FTTH is the ultimate fiber access solution where each subscriber is connected to an optical fiber. The deployment options discussed in this tutorial are based on a complete optical fiber path from the OLT right through to the subscriber premises. This choice allows for the provision of high bandwidth services and content to each customer and ensures maximum bandwidth for the future demands of the new services. Therefore, hybrid options involving part fiber and part copper infrastructure networks are not included. Question 2. What do you mean by differential fiber distance? Answer. The differential fiber distance is the difference in the distance between the nearest and furthest ONU/ONT from the OLT. Question 3. What is the maximum differential fiber distance in GPON? Answer. In GPON, the maximum differential fiber distance is 20 km. This affects the size of the ranging window and provides compliance with ITUDG point 983.1. Question 4. What do you understand by logical reach? Answer. Logical reach is defined as the maximum distance that can be achieved for a particular transmission system, regardless of the optical budget. Logical reach is the maximum distance between ONU/ONT and OLT except for the limitation of the physical layer. Question 5. What is the maximum logical reach in GPON? Answer. In GPON, the maximum logical reach is defined as 60 km. Question 6. What do you understand by mean signal transfer delay? Answer. The mean signal transfer delay is the average of the upstream and downstream delay values between reference points. This value is determined by measuring round trip delay and then dividing by 2. Per must accommodate services that require a maximum mean signal transfer delay of 1.5 ms. Per system must have a maximum mean signal transfer delay time of less than 1.5 ms between TV reference points. Question 7. What do you understand by optical access network? Answer. The OAN is the set of access links sharing the same network side interfaces and supported by optical access transmission systems. The OAN may include a number of ODNs connected to the same OLT. Question 8. What do you understand by optical distribution network? Answer. In the PON context, a tree of optical fibers in the access network, supplemented with power or wavelength splitters, filters or other passive optical devices. Question 9. What do you understand by optical line termination? Answer. A device that terminates the common root endpoint of an OD and then implements a PON protocol such as that defined by ITUDG point 984 and then adapt PON PDUs for uplink communications over the provider service interface. The OLT provides management and maintenance functions for the subtended ODN and ONUs. Question 10. What do you understand by optical network termination? Answer. A single subscriber device that terminates any one of the distributed leaf endpoints of an ODN implements a PON protocol and adapts PON PDUs to subscriber service interfaces. An ONT is a special case of an ONU. Question 11. What do you understand by optical network unit? Answer. A generic term denoting a device that terminates any one of the distributed leaf endpoints of an ODN, implements a PON protocol, and adapts PON PDU. Question 12. What is the mean of physical reach in FTTH technology? Answer. Physical reach is defined as the maximum physical distance that can be achieved for a particular transmission system. Since physical reach is the maximum physical distance between the ONU/ONT and the OLT, however, in GPON, two options are defined for the physical reach, 10 km and 20 km. It is assumed that 10 km is the maximum distance over which FPLD can be used in the ONU for high bit rates such as 1.25 gigabits per second or above. Question 13. What do you understand by the services in FTTH scenario? Answer. Services in FTTH are defined as a network service required by operators. Service is described by a name that is clearly recognized by everyone, regardless of whether it is a frame structure name or a general name. Question 14. What are the bit rates defined in GPON? Answer. GPON aims at transmission speeds greater than or equal to 1.2 gigabits per second. Accordingly, GPON identifies two transmission speed combinations as follows: 1.2 Gbps up, 2.4 Gbps down, 2.4 Gbps up, 2.4 Gbps down. The most important bit rate is 1.2 Gbps up, 2.4 Gbps down, constituting nearly all of the deployed and planned deployment of the GPON systems. Question 15. What do you understand by the term split ratio? Explain. Answer. The larger the split ratio is for GPON, the more economical it is from cost perspective. However, a larger split ratio implies greater optical power and bandwidth splitting, which creates the need for an increased power budget to support the physical reach. Split ratios of up to 1:64 are realistic for the physical layer, given current technology. However, anticipating the continued evolution of optical modules, the TC layer must consider split ratios up to 1:128.